hydraulic bridge, which works on the principle of hydraulics. Material used here is mostly wood and glue. Also, special type of clay is used to support the joints of this bridge. I've used two syringes and a small pipe for hydraulics. Now, I'm gonna show you how it works. I'm exerting pressure, which is making the bridge rise upwards. Click on the like button if you like the video.